Salutations, my friends.
We're playing quality video games.
We are going to play a fine video game. Because we are...
I actually think it's bad.
We are gentlemen and scholars.
I'm a Rhodes Scholar. Okay,
Pinlock.
Yep.
Do wind heavy. Ghost ball, 8. Holes, 36.
Mulligans. Ghost ball.
Uh-huh. Whatever the way we can play this game longest.
What's the name of the clown from Twisted Metal? Sweet Tooth.
Sweet Tooth.
Okay, so I only played this game for about 5 minutes today just to see if it was like worth LPing, which it isn't, but it's gonna be funny enough. But there's a unlock code. There's an unlock code, and see the deviation between the characters. So you have this character, and then you have this character.
Oh my god!
And as far as I'm aware, there's only like two good characters. Like,
can we pick multiple of the same people, or are two people gonna get BTFO?
And this character, it's like an awful character. So I'm gonna pick.
Yeah, don't pick the two OP people.
I'm gonna pick.
I guess it doesn't really matter. Who do we care?
No, it absolutely does not.
No. Trixie and Bunny, huh? Harvest and Tree Hugger.
There's a fighting.
Oh, nice! I really.
Nice.
What I really want is for this like to take a million years. Look at
so,
this.
So while I was playing this, it just seems like you use Atlas and then you use Python for everything else. So when
those
you...
are advanced strats, boys.
And then I don't know what the balls do.
Wow, this is actually like very in depth.
Okay,
is this
player
me?
Two.
Can you guys move?
Oh yeah, I can.
All right, go ahead then.
It says number 3.
Whatever.
Cool.
As long as it's working, I don't give a crap.
Fresh fruit, that's me. Good God.
Oh, this guy.
Where's your skimpy outfit? I'm looking.
You're a guy. You don't get skimpy outfits.
Oh, it's kind of skimpy.
Okay. What's going on? Did I change something?
No, just go.
There's lots of things happening.
You said Atlas. Work. Atlas and then.
It's till you push left and then you push left twice for Python.
Yeah, my God, there's like 12 choices. It's just crazy. All right, so I'm doing it right. Yeah, okay. So I'm player 3. Ooh,
Clement Goober.
I really like that Goober.
I really like.
Wow, El Suave and El Ramon. Reza Ramon. All right, I'm not gonna take too much time to think about this.
El Ramon.
I am Reza Ramon. My guy doesn't even freaking... Oh, you know what? I gotta say, this is actually me in real life.
I like that hat in costume 1. That's pretty good.
Uh-huh. Right. Atlas. Speedrun. Meow. Oh, yeah. Cincinnati. When you simply don't care. So, this is also one of those games that uses 4 players, which is not super, super common on the PS2. Like, not every game can use 4 players. Also, we're playing on the backwards compatible PS3.
It's base.
Nice.
Dude,
guess what I'm saying nice to Ben? Guess.
Ben, what's your opinion on cleavage?
Ben.
The leopard skin.
Ben. Obviously. Nice! Even better!
I like her tracksuit thing.
I love those.
Hey, can I get a
middle.
Can I get an Adidas tracksuit, but not have anything in the middle? Thanks. There's also Outlaw. So here's the most amazing part about this game, right? So they made Outlaw Golf, right? And it apparently sold enough copies that they're like, let's make a second one. Let's make an Outlaw Golf too.
So this plays like if you ever played Tiger Woods golf, you use the swing like the analog stick. You push back to pull it back and then up to pull it up. But it's a little bit more streamlined. It's sort of like Mario Golf where when you pull back there's an actual bar you can see and then you just push up when it's the full way. But if you do the stick not like straight up, you'll like slice it or draw it or whatever.
I hate this.
Straight back and forward, boys.
I hate it.
Also, the fact that it's on base PS2, all this loading.
And then the putting's a little weird too. I'll explain that when we get there.
Nice. She's a girl, dude.
This game's cool.
I love token earned.
You push that circle for this.
I love PS2 era boob physics.
Yep. Nice. A girl with boobs hit that ball.
Wow.
Well, I said a thing. Also, there's a composure thing where you get in the zone. I don't know what it does.
So you have two people.
I think the other guy's a caddy.
Oh, okay.
What do I do?
You push X.
Oh, X.
To get into like shoot mode, and then you just hold back on the left analog stick.
Oh, left.
And then forward.
And then go up and then forward. Yeah.
Pretty good.
It's pretty easy. And hold down that X button for everything.
Dude, PS2 is the best system of all time. Oh, yeah. Press X to make it go faster.
Oh, sorry.
Me, baby. Me. Reza Fra Ramon.
It's kind of, honestly, it's sort of sad that games like this can't exist anymore. Like these niche, like low budget, like games that are weird.
Games are just too expensive to make nowadays.
Like it's either like big AAA games or like obscure JRPGs with like a definite like niche. Oh.
I like Doom Train.
Base.
Well, it's not OB. But that shot.
Nice, he's talking about butts.
cool.
So what happens when your composure gets bad? I guess we'll find out in a second.
Second shot. Where did it go?
Second verse, same as the first.
Now, is when I was playing this, that like where it's landing is does not account for how much it's gonna bounce, so it's gonna go like way past.
Cool.
So just keep that in mind.
Can I say this music?
Donna.
Okay, you look like
in the rough.
It's not too bad.
Freaking bad. TFT. Too freaking bad.
That's really good.
Donna
commentary.
Is in the rough. Donna.
Donna.
Dude! Based. Literally, Ben, if he makes that in, gets a par. That's amazing.
Yeah.
Based. Alright, let's go. Yes.
Second shot.
Thank you, Reza. I'm in it to win it. Thanks, baby. Oh, it went right. It did not look like it was going to go right. Oh, I was just short? I guess I was just short.
Yeah, he didn't fit it the whole way.
Yo.
That ball's going to need a month to heal.
Cool, Trevor wins.
Stop there.
El Suave. All
right. Okay, so Trev, this if I can do it full power or no?
I mean, the higher like altitude, it probably is not gonna bounce that much, but I wouldn't do it like the full way.
How do you put spin on it?
Did I just do it the full way? What the hell?
I think you hit it not like straight.
Play it.
Not that bad. So definitely this, because your altitude is really low, you're going to want to not hit it, like, anywhere close to that marker.
Oh, I get it. So that's the marker. Oh, okay. Yeah. I understand.
Cool.
I wasn't sure what the hell that marker was, but now I get it. Now I get it. Okay.
Fourth shot.
I hope with me turning on the weather, it's not going to be rainy every single hole.
Can't complain about that shot. Fifth right. Shot.
We're gonna see how long this takes. If it takes way too long, we'll just stop at nine holes.
Nine holes, my god. Alright, so how do I do this?
Oh, okay, so, you see that square thing? You have three square shots. What you do is that you guess where you're gonna hit it, and then you push that square to see where it's gonna actually go, if that's, like, how far you would hit it. So, in that case, you would not even hit it close. So you're gonna want to put the marker, like, way past the pin. And then push it, do it, like, a lot farther past the pin.
Holy hell!
Probably because it's raining. So you see that?
Yeah.
So you're going to want to do like a little bit less, but since you used your three squares, you're going to have to guess now.
Let's-a go.
That's really good.
Oh. I almost made that hit off of that garbage! I love it.
To shoot for a glorious par. Can you tell I want this hole to end?
Me too. This is kind of neat.
It's kind of neat. I wish there was just markers on the green to see the elevation, but there just isn't. So you have the right distance. You just want to get the right length. Yeah, there you
go. Put it in. Tap, tap, tap.
It's one of those things that, like, once you figure it out, then it's going to go in.
I wish Real Golf was like that.
Nice putt, and that's all that matters.
So is this guy mean or nice?
Fourth shot.
He seems like he tries to kind of be funny and quotes, like, 10 times.
Look out, you chip it 5 yards. 4! Oh, dude, that was her being all hot and stuff, man. Hot!
She looks like she's 30.
Girls! Hey, some of us are 30, okay? Alright, that doesn't mean we can't be hot, right?
Right.
Right?
I'm 30. Oh, to be the 30 again.
El Suave is hoping just to end this pain and suffering.
Shut up.
Talking about mine.
That's
like David Tell or something.
Dude, it literally could be. That's the crazy part. He was big back then.
Damn it. Teen rating. That's
oh my god.
The mid-2000s were a magical place.
Hey, I'm that Mexican stereotype is so bad.
I guess we gotta watch these dumb things. No!
Yo, man, I'm the white guy who acts
Donna
crazy.
Is concentrating.
What?
For a bogey.
That's offensive.
What, white?
Yes.
Sorry.
Crazy.
Great, great. End guy. Every word you said.
Yes. White guy acts who?
Who? The?
That's it?
Your character sucks.
Wait, what?
Dude, that took us a million minutes.
Wait, how's the score 7,000? I'm confused.
I did.
That is the...
No, that's the...
Oh, that's
the yardage.
Oh, okay.
Alright, since we know what's going on, let's do
this
fast. Yeah,
let's turn this up, boys.
I'm ready.
It's ready to stroke it.
Very funny.
Do you get it?
No.
See, Trixie's a girl! Get it?
How do I do a power shot?
You go a little bit past the bar, but I noticed that while I was playing, if you go too far, you'll hit an automatic, like, dub shot.
Dude, this game is,
Will somebody give this gangsta a hug? Thugs need love too, you know? Yo, fruit, embrace me.
Hey, you know Eminem?
Fine, next time you need cuddling, don't come spooning me.
Words.
What is this?
I don't know,
this guy's
cool,
like... Alright. Mash that X button.
He punched his TJ.
Nope.
Or his TJ, his, whatchacallit.
Caddy,
there we go.
I like DJ.
DJ. Yo, my DJ, man!
Circle.
Circle.
Okay.
Wait, how do... Circle? Okay.
Based. Dude, just literally put it in the hole. Can we give this character props for literally golfing in heels?
That's X.
The literal second you hit it, boys.
Oh, the frames. By the way, the PS3 Slim, or the PS3 Fat that's backwards compatible, like, sucks at playing PS2 games.
Good.
Isn't it cool how it, like, has literally a PS2 inside it?
What, is it trying to say I'm hitting it? Trev, is that red?
I think so.
No, okay, the red
is
good, actually. You want to do that.
No,
yeah.
I don't think
red.
So. Yeah, do that.
Dang, I can't hit it nearly as far as you guys. Reza... Ramon.
Man, nice.
I can't hit it far either, but I chose a really weak guy.
So I did something.
Second shot.
I did a thing. With that wouldn't move much, huh, Trev?
I did a thing.
I mean, it's going to hit the green with a 3 iron.
Unless the wind affects it a lot, I'm not sure. Okay.
We call that a gallery wake-up call.
I guess we do.
My other eye.
Right, what?
Second shot.
This music.
Oh, it's real music.
Hey, that was good. Who's that, Nick?
Yeah, that was me. That was accidental. I don't know what I'm doing.
The song's cool.
What? Where am I?
What's up?
Where is anybody?
Oh, you have it on punch. How do you change the type of?
I don't know.
Square? Yeah, there you go. What?
Okay.
Ben, keep going up. What the hell's going on?
Where am I?
Okay, so I don't know why, but you're not at 100%. I think you hold like up now, but you're on pitching wedge.
Ben, hold
up. Keep going up. There we go. There we go. Push down. There we go. Is this an actual song or just for this game?
Gotta be an actual song. I can't imagine they would have the budget.
Rip.
Hey, welcome to my side, Ben.
X!
I was
hitting X!
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 Composure bad.
Second shot.
In before Eagle.
Everyone sliced it in the entire world.
Shanksville.
That's where I'm from.
Third shot.
You're gonna wanna do, like, yeah.
How do I... There we go.
Yeah.
Got it.
How's that?
Got him.
How'd you do it?
You just hold down on the analog stick, I think.
Got him.
Oh.
What? This
should
song.
I turn it down?
It's wait. It's just the music so freaking loud. No.
Third shot.
Hey, we can hear stuff.
All right, like the rain.
This game is best played muted. In fact, yeah. It's best played not at all.
It turned off. Turn the TV off, throw the PlayStation in the trash. That's how this game is best enjoyed.
It's not even necessary to throw the PlayStation away, but you gotta do it. Sorry, it's been grace.
Oops. No.
What is beating in golf cart?
I don't know.
Based.
Way to find the sweet spot.
The sweet spot on a chip.
Fourth
that's right,
shot.
I'm still not on. Ready? This is gonna be in.
It's gonna go so far. Did you learn nothing?
What the hell?
I already told you that it bounces like so far.
Did you learn nothing?
Coming up on the fourth shot. Let's hope the end is near.
What?
You're
no
good.
Hey.
Is a blur.
Press square.
What was square?
Gimme.
Oh. Whoa, look, it's funny. Oh.
That was me.
El Suave is eyeing this putt.
Whoa.
To experience the painful discomfort of a bogey, which is a lot like hemorrhoids. Trust me.
Wow.
What?
Wow. No. Yeah, too far. Oh!
I'm glad you hit your 50 foot.
Setting pawn.
Dabs. Oh!
That is a thing that apparently matters.
Say something racist. Damn it!
He acts like a person. Wow.
Stop.
Ice tray has this putt to sink a birdie.
Dude, you can get to even.
Yeah, we're totally only gonna do nine holes. Alright, almost there. Make your minor adjustments.
Okay, oh, alright. Steve Carell did the commentation for Outlaw Golf 1.
No!
And it is Dave Attell.
Dude, that's amazing that you guessed that. That's amazing. I feel like this should be saying
these
something
characters
there.
Just jump off the screen.
I just want to
wear that outfit to SGDQ.
Is smacking.
Dude, and then when someone's like, who are you?
I'm
Ice Tray. If anyone came up to you and was like, are you Ice Tray from Outlaw Golf 2? Dude,
what?
You play too many games, man. Sorry.
For a shot at bogey and a half. Dave Attell, I can more get for this kind of gig, but like Steve Carell for the original, I don't get it.
When was that? That was a long time ago, though.
It was probably like.
It was before The Office.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Probably right before, actually.
He might have still been on, like, The Daily Show.
And I don't mean Steve Carell?
Yeah, wasn't he on that? I thought he was, like, a writer.
What? Wasn't he a writer for The Daily Show? Yeah, I think so.
The same animations.
This character never speaks.
Just never.
Where's the funny?
Dude, I am literally making this comeback. This is the crazy part. Like, it's happening, boys. All right, let's do our best to get seven more holes done in 45 minutes.
Ice tray.
Possible?
No. Absolutely.
Oh, speed.
Let's go.
I wasn't paying attention.
Go.
How do I go?
Speed golf. Let's go.
Okay.
Go. Shoot, right down the middle. Yep.
Notice that you speed golf when Spencer.
X.
Sorry,
X at
I keep
X.
I'm doing it.
Straight down the middle.
Oh, I can hit the one wood.
Whoa!
That feel when this girl can virtually hit the ball 50 yards farther than me on a good day. That feel.
And we're not even using, like, the best characters.
Right?
I'm using the worst.
Let's go. Nice X smashing on
X.
That one.
Shut up.
Will this be the game to finally break LPs?
This is always what we do. I'm always like, let's play golf. And then I just realize it's going to be mash X.
I'm doing well, no? That concludes my beauty rest. Adulation awaits. Can't disappoint.
Me. Let's go. Yep. What's the
second shot? Concentrate.
Wow. This is a long par 5. Also the most boring hole ever made in the history of the world.
Yeah, just go straight.
Just literally go straight.
Oh, look at that effect. It's like smokes.
Who said that?
I'm doing it.
Me next.
You are so second shot. Lower class.
Wow.
That's actually what Ben says every day.
Very hypocritical.
Oh my god.
What?
What?
Don't do the one wood off the fairway, apparently.
Wow.
Amazing.
Incredible.
Okay, second shot. Too early to panic.
Boom! Speak off. Thank you. I bet Trevor can actually get this on.
Here we go, bros.
Dang it.
Concentrate.
No.
I know. Maybe if he hits it just right.
I sliced it.
Ooh, come back, boys. This is where it's all. This is what it's all about. You may go, Ben.
Third shot.
I don't understand the slicing.
Yeah.
I didn't do it to the right.
I really felt on the other one that I was like also not doing that. And I say this as someone who's played an average amount of Tiger Woods. Good X. Now Ben's not pressing X on purpose.
Yeah,
press
that.
X!
Wow! What a tremendous disappointment.
It wasn't that bad. Can you press X?
Third shot.
Oh, dude. Seriously, you're not getting the trees from there? That's amazing.
That was a good shrub as well.
Tap a tap a tap a. Let's go, Shaggy P. Ice Tray. Oh, yeah. Speaking of, Nick was talking about GDQ. Speaking of GDQ, what you have here in this room is two professional speedrunners. Am I right?
Yeah.
Nick is, what place are you for any percent Mario 3?
146 for any percent no wrong warp.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, wait,
sub
any percent?
15 minutes.
And I am 88th place for Resident Evil 3. 80%. Hoping to be better.
Make the same, Ben.
Fourth shot.
Hoping to get 70th at some point. And then the lucrative contracts will come rolling in.
Rip. That ball is really moving. Is there...
Face Dave.
Don't do it the full way. It always bounces way past.
I'm not doing it the full way.
No, no, no. Okay, so... Yo, I'll show you next time, then.
Bask in the warm glow of
I'm sorry. You're supposed to go to where the white dash is, but you're not... You shouldn't go the whole way.
You really think I didn't know that?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Well, it doesn't seem like it.
Are you sure?
Yes. And all its...
Ben hates me.
Ben hates me.
For those of you who have CIB Prime, you saw both me dab and Ben punch Nick.
Wow, 50,000 emails.
Is there supposed to be a caddy there or something?
It's like Lemmy from Motorhead.
Ice Train.
Dude.
Is lining up.
Literally.
Oh, holy.
Literally,
wow, what the heck?
It's probably because it's downhill.
I want to know...
I wish it wasn't raining every single hole. Why did I turn weather on?
I want to know, like, the people who find that, like honestly and not ironically funny. They're like,
and...
Oh, yes!
Let's see something funny.
Yo, man!
I'm doing too well.
That sucked.
You did
a failed somersault. Or cartwheel.
You are cartwheel. You are so lower class.
Hell yeah, my name's Ice Tray. If I were upper class, it'd be fridge door ice maker.
So brutal.
Fridge door ice dispenser.
Dang, you got a birdie too. Dang.
Rip. Hey, do something funny. That's actually... Yeah, okay.
Oh,
you
this
just,
game.
You just touch your butt and that's it.
Is hoping
for double bogey.
For a possible double bogey and the keys to a brand new reputation as an awful golfer.
Wow.
So mean.
It's got some sass.
Literally, in. Ben, you're the best.
Whoa!
Whoa! Can we get a bunch of par 3s now instead of these long par 5s?
That'd be cool.
Whoa! Your character's the worst.
Sassy.
All right, a par 3.
They probably
go.
Don't have, like, unique personalities for any of the females because they don't care.
Third place! Whoa. Third place!
Females
third place!
Females aren't actually humans, right? Mm. It's very racist.
Is it?
For saying females?
Yeah.
Okay.
Against
195 par 4, what the heck?
Par 3.
Oh. I thought it said par 3.
Wrong.
I'm the worst.
Worst human award.
Whoops.
That actually might be not that bad. Okay, never mind.
Ice Tray.
Lessons won't even help you.
Are there taunts?
It may or may not be X.
Crapizzle.
Hey, it's on.
I want to hear Nick.
Gross me out.
El Suave. He's on the team and anxious to prove that failure is not genetically predetermined.
What an embarrassment.
Yes,
you
ma'am.
You make this game look skanky.
Dang it. What the hell? Did it go past?
Oh, I completely forgot. While I was playing, I only did about like three holes. But on the third hole, there was a shot that I did that went into the rough, but it clipped through the ground and went into OB.
It was
great. Because I fast forwarded and it was like OB. I was like, what? I have to literally play it.
Whoa!
You gotta take back that comments, commentator. Ben's second based.
Shot. Based Ben.
For idiots.
Okay. Cool.
If you were dumb,
which I am,
then it'd be good. It'd be a good shot if you were stupid.
Wow, dude.
These taunts suck.
Yeah.
It's funny.
It's not Yoshi.
It's funny how, like, the Mario golf, even though they're not mean, are so much better.
To drop this in for a scintillating vote.
While you are still ugly, wake me when something happens. I weep for your game.
Dude, I swear, like, when you're doing taunting, the game lags.
It totally does.
Whoa!
Gimme.
Double bogey gimme. Throw it. Hit the guy in the track.
No, just walk
that's
around.
So bad. My butt.
Hey, your cleats are untied.
Okay.
That was based.
Ain't got no skills.
Okay.
You got no game.
Dang, you stink.
It's one frame a second.
It
just see that one frame a second.
What am I gonna do? Oh,
Trixie. Not you.
Oh, sorry, it didn't let me.
It said it.
Alright, let's see what you got. Shoot, you want sorry ass player?
Damn. Damn!
Oh, I should have done gimme. Oh, well.
Or execution by firing squad.
Give it up, chump! You make this game look skanky.
One word. Nice putt.
Dude, that feel when in real life you have like a 5-foot putt for birdie and you miss, and you're like, I hate golf.
Really? Hey, she's a girl, get it? Oh.
Can we talk about just how good her throws are? Like, that had some crazy hang time.
Yeah, that's true.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm so mad, it's not even gonna show me.
Yeah, I didn't do the gimme, so.
You belong in the toilet because you're crap!
Whoa!
Trevor's character literally has what's the word?
Personality.
Personality. There's no personality.
30 minutes left to do 5 holes, bros.
I don't want to. Yeah, can we just quit?
No!
Let's quit at a...
We have to do 9 holes in every, like, golf game ever made.
Ugh. We're gonna go till, like, 10:15 or 10:20, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so. Press X!
No. Stone Cold.
Stone Cold would have liked this game.
Stone Cold Creamery.
Okay.
Cheers, mother.
Oh.
Oh, I would have never thought to mix a martini with a Manhattan. Now, where's that hole again?
Get us, she drinks alcohol. That's a good personality.
David
Towns.
How sad you are. Two are muy
crapola. What?
Do you call this golf?
You are the
This is gonna work.
Go, do it!
Oh yeah, okay. What?
I feel like it slowed down.
X-boy.
Oh yeah.
Dude, you are muy crapola.
Yeah, okay. I don't care.
Man, your game is whack.
Yo, isn't that whack, son?
You got junk. You pay. It's sweet on time.
Look at that base shot. So based. Whose baseball am I next to? Oops,
I don't know, but you're the furthest from the ball.
Whatever.
But that's a... Haggity, haggity.
You're braggity, haggity.
Contact on that one. I think I'm
base me.
No, it's just gas.
Thank you, Dave.
Second
this
shot.
Is a good shot.
You got no skill.
John, no good.
You play like the hell.
Go right, go right, go right, go right, go right.
Dude.
You shoot through there. Right there.
Yeah, whatever. Who cares?
I went way to the left.
You're probably not in front of a bunch of trees anymore.
Hey, you are so lower class.
Second shot.
What?
You want sorry ass.
You're a spaz.
Can you even say that anymore?
I don't know. Can you? Base me on already.
Second shot.
I like being.
What?
Give it up, chump!
You got no game! You ain't got squat! Try deodorant, cause your game stinks! You blow!
I like this,
Cap your ass!
I got fake eyelashes with more skills!
Alright.
Sorry. These controls are weird. Dude, are you kidding me?
Quit crying, you baby. Go around.
But I'm like not even close.
Just do it.
Check out
Bay
of Crap of
Crapville.
Hey, are you should be in a toilet because you crap.
Is Myron in the rug? Big word, huh? Oh, school. Not too shabby.
He just keeps saying words.
Thank you, Base David Tell. Hey, I did that show on Comedy Central, remember? It's the one where I couldn't sleep.
Oh, cool, in front of another tree.
You belong in the toilet because you're crap.
Damn, you're man. Raggedy, haggedy, haggedy, haggedy.
This is me. That wasn't funny at all. It's just him being a golfer.
Yeah, these suck.
Is attempting.
Oh my god, the lag.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh my god, I think that was it.
Yeah,
I think you
it.
Got it.
Do it. Alright, now just hit it perfectly.
I think. What if this goes in? The frames.
Thank you, Base PS2, for your like 5 frames a second.
Daily reminder that if anyone ever says that they want the backwards compatible PS3, they are a dumb idiot.
Not only do they break all the time, and when they break, they're like unfixable, but they run PS2 games like hot garbage.
Ooh, we got it.
Got him.
And
fast forward. Hey, Dave.
Yeah, I shot a birdie. I guess that makes
that's,
me a male.
You already did this before.
Can't wait to tell my godfather.
Oh, no.
So, what's her thing? She's Italian?
Look at her ass.
El Suave has an opportunity for a shot at birdie.
I would have missed anyway. Give me that gimme.
Perhaps you should try boring.
Oh.
Try deodorant, cause your game stinks.
A lot of suggestions from these people.
Dude, up, chump.
You're the king of pathetic.
You should be crap in a toilet. You should be in a toilet.
You should be
crap because that's where you live.
You know, I have a garbage can at home and you're stuffing in it.
Is your name Oscar the Grouch because that's where you should live? Trash can.
He lives in a trash can, remember? Get it? Alright,
here we go.
Don't you know that you're supposed to get low scores in golf?
Base. Crap Dizzle. Oh yeah. Firmly last place. Donna's making a comeback.
Spencer's giving us another 13 minutes, bros.
That's because everyone finally told me how the game is played.
Yep, that's it.
Uh-huh.
Nice bridge.
Dude, literally go over the bridge.
No.
I wonder if it's...
No! No!
You can do it. That's Ben. That's what Ben sounds like.
No!
Just hit it past.
Go slower, please.
Come on. Shut up, Spencer. Now he's not going to press X.
Nice! You did it! You did it, dude! Well, that was a lucky freaking break. Based everyone going for it.
Whoa!
Whoa!
So how far can you go?
I don't know. Like, pretty far.
Apparently.
What a drop!
What a drive!
I do remember, like, when I was playing,
Oh, wow. I literally have no chance.
No, you can bounce off.
Yeah,
you know
bounce,
what
off.
Means?
Yeah, bounce off.
Let's do it. Hello? Oh, right.
Got it.
Yeah, you totally...
Yes! Yes! Freaking based!
I like that PowerPoint presentation for Over the Bridge.
Pretty amazing.
What the hell? Over the bridge?
Oh my god.
Nick has to do the same thing! Oh my
Nick.
God.
No, you have to do it more
right. No,
right.
Way
more right.
Right,
cause,
right.
Because the wind.
It's got a little bit of wind.
Yeah, dude.
Probably like
right
that.
There.
Yeah.
Here we go, bros.
You nailed it.
Shot, I need a tissue. Yes!
Oh,
yes!
No! Oh, come on.
Boo.
His composure goes down.
That's so lame. That's so lame.
Yeah, whatever. Alright.
Probably gonna be fine. Oh, okay. Maybe.
I don't know anything about this game. It seems to be
this
completely random.
This game is of the highest quality, and you're the guy that's doing wrong. As
yeah,
the game
I agree. You're the guy that's doing wrong.
Oh, that sucked.
No, that's perfect, actually.
Wow.
That shot makes me want to become a better...
I like the RVs on
a
the
better
course.
What, Dave Attell?
Okay, second shot. Too early to pass.
Huh.
Actually, it's when you play real golf, second shot is the perfect time to panic if you mess up your drive. Then you're like, well, I'm panicking. Wow, that went like 100 yards straight up. Base Ben, as always.
Whoa, spin.
And not pressing X. sorry, Ben.
You are second shot.
Second
what
shot, same as the first.
I press X when it
Someone
matters.
This load already.
So she is like she's like a mafia wife. That's her thing.
There's
shot.
Been no interaction with my caddy whatsoever.
Yeah, there really has.
Okay, cool.
Just hit it as hard as possible. Fun game.
I don't think there's been any with Trevor. No. There was one with Trevor's caddy.
There's been like two with your caddy though.
Yeah.
Ben does like not have a caddy.
And I think Ice T punched his caddy.
Ice Tread.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ice T is someone else.
I know.
That's a drink. It's a beverage.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, wrong.
Gimme!
Gimme!
Yes.
I did it. Please. I'm pretty sure I did.
It usually says something.
Dang it! I literally pressed it.
You pressed it too late.
They give you like half a second to do it.
Oh.
Rip. Good old leg.
Chirp balls are small and weak. You are a hero to bad golfers.
Thank you.
Quit while you are still ugly.
Based.
Would not even give me a game. Ice
tray.
Based. Token earned, whatever that is.
Dude, I can't wait to earn all the tokens.
Whoa, you see, did you see that?
It's riding high. I'm so glad I don't do my own laundry.
Wow.
Oh, that's pretty gross.
Cool. That was disgusting. What is wrong with this game?
Give me that. Gimme.
To
it didn't give you the gimme either?
I definitely
pressed. No! Okay. Nice foot. Whoa!
Funny! Hey, yeah! Yeah!
Thank you.
El Suave is tapping to nail.
Thank you.
You should petition for Outlaw Golf 3.
Dude, who made it?
Nice! Gimme! Just no!
I pressed it!
You pressed the X!
Who cares what I pressed this?
Alright, last hole. Sorry, we want to get to Nick's base dumb game.
Oh, this game has been pretty fun.
Dude, third place! Yes! Let's go! Oh, it's a par 5. Yeah, this'll.
Yeah, do it. Do golf cart.
Golf cart.
Golf cart.
What does it do?
Do it.
Doesn't matter.
We don't know what it does.
Based.
Wow.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
Those ramps hard if you're going to make it through all four hoops in 27 seconds.
What? What?
Why? Why?
Why not make eyelashes with more skills?
What is the point?
Just swing like a girl with nerves.
Do I get a hole in one if I do this?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Can you go any faster or slower?
Whoa!
Oh no!
That was fair.
That was really fair.
Wait!
There's nothing bad happens!
Yeah, deep eating now.
This one really
Wait,
takes
do I get do I get to beat up someone?
No, you get beat up.
We'll find out once it eventually loads.
It's bad joking.
Come on!
Love staring at that face.
Yeah, start.
Oh, man! Watching Star Joe's fight.
What?
What? What was that?
It took so long to load! It took longer to load!
What was that?
This is based. This is the definition of based. I'm losing it, guys.
Okay, that
I'm
was
losing
fun.
It, boys.
This is ugly.
How'd you bring up that menu, by the way?
Push triangle.
You fail next to my
Please
duty.
Don't do it, though. Except for maybe beating, but don't do golf cart. It takes too long.
I just want to know what happens if you do it. Do you literally get a hole in one?
I picked up a lot more friends besides a moped light.
Thank you.
That was a very long thing that he said. He just kept talking.
You are more than just a guy to me, Ramon. You are my everything.
Bravo! If Act 2 is half as good as Act 1, we've got a hit. Keep rehearsing from the top.
Ugh.
Funny.
No. Why are you doing this?
I just like looking at them lips.
I just like looking at the loading screen!
Yeah. What?
He looks like
gotta load.
He just looks like the Joker.
What?
I don't. That's what happened to me too. Oh.
F this game. I'm done.
Now you're done.
We don't have a lot of time, so we should probably just stop. Just do your tea time, then we're done.
I win. This going
beating,
on the Mario
do beating,
Decathlon.
Do beating. Do beating.
Okay, we'll see what beating is if we have more tokens.
I don't have any. I think everybody got a token to start.
That triangle, baby. Nope. Okay. This dude's not.
No, you're just gonna have to shoot again.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Here we go. Have you ever played golf?
Na 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 na. There we go.
All right. Do not.
So you
push,
gotta
push
punch
X.
You gotta punch it like early, like I was hitting it dead on. You have to hit it like right before, like before the punch gets there. I'm guessing.
I'm just gonna
it was,
not even
they,
do it.
They explained what golf cart was, but they did not give.
No, they did not.
Oh, you have to do it early.
I got him.
So you just beat up your caddy?
What? Alright. That's good.
Does that mean Trevor's character can beat up her mom?
Yeah,
I kinda wanna see that.
Alright. I hope Go. I hope I didn't use all my tokens though. Whoa! That's awesome.
Second shot. I don't have any tokens. See you next time, guys! For part 2! Get it? Because it won't exist.